try to see a dermatologist here.
Sorry?
Maybe I should...